Hey guys, it's day 67 and I've already been up exercising. I feel fabulous, and it's a nice snowy morning. It snowed again, and I'm feeling great. The fat fest continues, and it's going great. You know, once you get going on your diet, it's pretty easy to keep going. It's the get going part that's kind of hard to start. But once you're in there, you're in there, you know. So it's pretty easy right now, and I'm feeling absolutely fabulous. Absolutely. And you know, I was up early as heck this morning working out on my own. And I spoke about that yesterday. I was up like 7 o'clock in the morning on a Saturday. That is like unheard of, you know. 7 o'clock in the morning, you know, working out, you know. No, I hadn't set an alarm. I just woke up and was just like, get up and work out. And that was so awesome. That was just absolutely awesome. Nobody made me get up. Nobody told me to get up. And it's just, I just got up, put on my clothes, and was just down there. And you know, and it was just completely amazing. It was just, I couldn't believe it, you know. And so I got my workout, you know, finished early, and I'm free to harass the general public. That means you. So I hope you guys feel just as absolutely fabulous and have a sense of wonder as I do, and discovery about yourself, because it just goes to show you that you can change, that just because you've been a certain way your entire life does not mean that you can't, you know, become something else. So I will see you tomorrow. Bye.